boy and a man. And there was no one, not even Mama, could understand. She'd say, oh, what's got into it, Pa? What's he going on about? What did we do wrong? How come he's got a fallen child? Well, that summer of love was 4 years gone that year. We'd sit in this attic and drink old Milwaukee beer. But we was talking about God, talking about the end of the world. We're taking turns describing the body of a perfect girl. Well, I quit my job, I thought about quitting school. I was lying in wait for something I could hold on to. It was the end of the line, I thought I was going out of my mind. But I was just doing time in the good old summertime. Well, I took off my shoes to stop driving my old car. Yeah, I pushed a broom, I hauled hay for $1 an hour. Yes, I did. I raced this street cleaner home, sucker hot on my heels. It was the drugs in my brain that made it all seem so real. You get used to the feel of the earth beneath your bare feet. The hot pavement, the wavy lines coming off the street. But when there's nowhere to go, but you walk there anyway. With the sun on your back, your skin turning brown like clay. Oh, but I could not drift, drift all summer long. Because nothing adds up to nothing once it's gone. With summer running down, it was time to head back to school. So I put shoes back on my feet, put away my summertime blues. Oh, once I was trapped between a boy and a man. And there was no one